Hello, hello, hello everyone. This is Sonia here from Growing Craft and I'm back with another cute tutorial on coloring. This is a very simple thing which I'll be doing, but I really enjoyed the process. This is really calming and it's a big stress buster thing. So I really recommend coloring to everyone. This is really something which makes me happy and I'm sure it will make you also happy. So today I'll be coloring these all new DG stamps which I got as a DT member of Die Cut Divas, and in that I'm using Crafty Scrapper Shimmer Paint. First of all, I would like to thank Konika. Thank you so much, girl, for sending me these supplies all the way to Bangalore, and I'm in love with them. They are so fab. So this is my second or third take with this paints and I am totally in love with it. I usually do coloring with pencil colors, watercolors. Those are like one of my favorite things, and now shimmer paints are surely one of them. So as you can see, I have just taken a very small drop of color on my acrylic block, and you can see how much coloring I could do. And these are like really pocket friendly, awesome in coloring and very shimmery. That's the best part. So I hope you will enjoy this tutorial. I'll put on the music loud. Enjoy it. So finally, with these images, I have made these two cards, gift tags, and I hope you enjoyed this process. If you have any query, please comment below. I will be more than happy to help you. All the supplies list are mentioned below. Do check, do subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much.